How's it going, sir? Nothing. Mike, are you in need of assistance, sir? All right, we'll let you go on your way. Doesn't seem like you're very chatty today. You look great.
How dare you?
Well, that was just rude, sir. That was just rude. Plain rude. Good day.
Brownie,
let's just go back. Let's just go back. No more taking food off of people's grills.
Then why'd you shoot me, Blake? What did I do? I didn't shoot anybody.
You shot me first, cunt.
Didn't fucking shoot you, you piece of shit.
You want me to send you the clip?
Alright, gentlemen.
Yeah, send me the fucking clip.
So altercation looks like it's getting a little heated here. I feel like we should separate before this goes a little further than it should. You understand? This is a safe zone.
Listen.
We're just trying to keep the peace here.
I love you.
Also, does anybody have a fucking battery for my goddamn megaphone?
Here, come here. I got you.
Yo, Merch, take out the end, bro.
I just need one battery, please. Oh, thank God.
You can have two.
Alright, awesome, fellas.
Alright, so we're gonna go back. Hey, officer. Yeah, I don't mean to be a dick, but since you showed up, you kind of made things a little bit more worse. Oh, I got a warrant for my arrest, bro. Can you let me
slide? I made it worse?
a little bit, bud.
Oh, well.
All right, let's all go.
But if you get here, then I can just do it with you, and then we can make a big scene out of it, because, like, no one, all these guys suck at RP. Like, two guys, I'm like, I got a megaphone, I'm like, please, sir, can you stop, sir? And they're like, no, fuck you. Like, alright, cool.
Cops is filmed on location as it happens. All suspects are considered innocent until proven guilty.
Just doing a quick walk around. Make sure everything's safe here, no one's doing any drugs. We don't accept drugs on this server. Let's have a quick peek here. Yeah, here we are. This is the tip house we got. The known crack house. The pumpkin man stays in there. He is a known crackhead. And I think he'd be cooking some meth. See some smoke coming out of the chimney there. So we're just gonna have a quick peek in here. Hey, open up!
Hello?
Open the door,
Zed?
Sir.
Zed, is that you? Crikey.
Alright, here it is. Oh, Mr. Pumpkinhead. Mr. Pumpkinhead, sir, what are you doing in here? This safe zone is... Like, I know what you're doing, all right?
Pumpkinhead? There's no Pumpkinhead here.
No, open that door, sir. Listen to me.
There's no Pumpkinhead.
I'm already in, sir. All right, I'm just going to do a quick...
Hey,
sir, you're going to have to calm down. You're just going to have to calm down, okay? Calm down.
Calm down.
Stop moving around. Put your hands up. Sir, put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air. I'm going to count to five, then I'll blow you the fuck away. 5, 4, 3.
Okay.
Get on your knees, sir. Get on your fucking knees. All right, what's going on here?
Fine.
What's going on here? Listen, I'm going to put my piece away. I'm going to have to cuff you, okay? I'm going to have to cuff you for my safety and for your safety. You're whacked right out of your fucking mind right now, Pumpkinhead. All right, I'm coming. It's not funny, Pumpkinhead. You stop fucking laughing.
Is that even a real
piece out? Is that real? Huh? Is that real? All right, I'm going to put my piece away. I'm going to put my piece away, and I'm going to handcuff you now. You understand? You're not going to move. I need you to turn around. Turn around, sir. All right. Stop. Wait. Stop. Okay, stop. All right, I'm putting my piece away. I'm grabbing my handcuffs.
Nothing's going on here, sir.
I'm going to restrain you for my safety and yours. All right, let me get my flashlight. Just going to do a quick check. Make sure you're not doing what I think you... Oh, I already fucking know you're doing. Got this fireplace going. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Cleaner. What is this? What is this? Kids cough syrup?
And a Sprite?
Yeah, this is yours. This is contraband, sir. You know, and I know what you're doing here. You know, and I know what you're doing here. You know, and I know what you're doing. Stop moving. Stop moving around. All right. Now I'm going to check your person. Just to make sure. Like, I understand you got weapons. I understand it's okay to have weapons in the apocalypse. Just going to check and make sure you have nothing on you. Okay. All right. Just looking through. Okay, looking through. Looking through. Oh, there it is. Pills. Sir, you have pills on you? Ah, there it is. There it is.
What's this, sir?
What's this, sir? Is this cocaine? You have cocaine. That's a Schedule 3 narcotic, sir. I'm going to take that out of your possession right now, and I'll walk you down to the station for booking.
That's not mine. That's not mine.
Definitely yours. I found it on you. It's yours. I found it on you.
You put it on me. That's not mine.
No, I didn't. Now you're going to get up, and me and you are going to walk out of here. Easy peasy. And we're going to the station.
This is even a real police uniform.
No, I found it. Come with me.
Hold on. Can I grab my supplies real quick?
No, you absolutely cannot grab your supplies.
Oh, come on.
Come with me. Come on out, sir.
Who's this guy?
Whoa. Wait, who's this guy? Oh, it's your boy. Like, sir, this is a police business. Nothing to see here, all right? Nothing to get involved in. Just walk away. I found this guy cooking some smack, and we're just going to take him in for booking, all right? All right, let's go. You're going the wrong fucking way, crackhead. Other way. God damn crackheads. Just go to Mike. Hey, it's just police business. I found this guy cooking some smack. All right. I'm just walking him down to the station.
Can I please ask what's going on, Sheriff?
Listen, this guy was just cooking.
I was not cooking any.
Shut up. He's cooking some smack.
That's not true. Smack, man.
We're just walking to the station.
I'm sorry, man. What's going on here, man?
Oh, shit. This place is dangerous.
What do you do when you start yelling at me?
No, you did great. Like, you're like spinning and shit. I'm like, stop spinning! Stop fucking spinning!
What do I say? Line! Line!
You should have said line, bro. It would have been even funnier. I'm like, how fucking high are you? Alright, good enough. Alright, we're here. We're at my detachment. I'm just gonna book you. And then we're gonna talk about what you did, alright?
I didn't do nothing. This is not fair. This is not right. You gotta let me go. You gotta let me go right now.
No, man. Listen.
Come on. Come on now.
Get up the steps. Come on. Get up there. Get up there. Alright, get in.
It's not right. I did nothing. You planned
it. Sir, here's the cell. You're gonna get in the cell, alright? Don't shit or piss anywhere but in the shitter, okay? I don't wanna be cleaning shit off the walls.
I wish you would've told me. I already went in my pants on the way.
I don't wanna be cleaning shit off the walls. Alright, I'm gonna take your cuffs off. Give me a second here. I'm just gonna take your cuffs off. Stop moving. Stop resisting, sir.
I need some new pants. You didn't tell me that. I had to go.
Wait, I can't even take your cuffs off? What the fuck? Like, you check your pulse, that's it. Yeah, you got a strong pulse. Let me just shove a finger up your ass quick here. Alright, pop the cuffs off. Alright, give me my cuffs back, sir. Drop them. Alright.
Fine. That's fine.
Listen, I'm gonna book you in here. You should be doing some paperwork in my office. Alright, don't wipe. Don't wipe your crackhead shit on the walls.
That's not fair. It's not right. I didn't do nothing.
Holy fuck. Fuck, I actually caught somebody. Oh my god. 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 I got a perpetrator. Oh man, they're gonna be so proud of me. I'm a real cop now. They all laughed at me when I found this uniform and that dead zombie. But I'm a real cop now. I was like, in there, I was like, hey, get on the fucking ground. Oh shit. Oh shit, I had desk pop. Oh god damn it. Oh god, they're coming. Oh god, that's them. The fucking real police zombies are coming. Oh my god. Alright, listen, I don't wanna have to write this into the report. Hey, listen.
Yeah, what's going on?
Hey, listen. I don't know what you heard over there. You didn't hear nothing, did you? You didn't see nothing? You didn't hear nothing? Like two shots going off or anything?
Well, that all depends.
Oh, shit. Depends on what, Pumpkinhead? You fucking crackhead deals?
Depends on how much you like to party.
Well, I do like to party. Do you have all this fucking cocaine? Wait, is this even cocaine?
Yeah, now we're talking.
Oh, yeah, that's cocaine. Okay, we're gonna party for a little bit, but then I gotta put you all back in here when my partners show up. All right?
Yeah, all right, Smokey. That sounds good. I didn't hear nothing. Let's go.
Have a quick little party. Oh, Jesus, you're like flying. Holy fuck. Here, take some of this cocaine, bro.
Alright. That's the stuff.
Woohoo! Oh, man. Oh, this is fucking great, bro.
Oh, man. Oh.
Oh, dude, don't do that. You're going to make me hurl. Oh, ah, oh, oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, hey. I puked on the cocaine, bro. Let me see if it's still good. Is it still?
It is.
Oh, fuck yeah, bro. Hey, come here. There's a desk upstairs we can fucking, we can hit this off of.
All right. Yeah, we're talking.
All right, let's smash this cocaine up. Don't get off the desk, bro. You kneel in front of it, you can, like, hit mine. Oh, yeah, fuck yeah, hit some of that. Pop some of those pills I see in your head. I think you have vitamins. Yeah, give me some. Are you juicing?
Yep.
Fuck! Let me see if I can pop them. Wait, that's a bandage. I can try to snort bandages, you fucking hamster. Bro, get the pills.
Where'd it go?
Yeah, let me smash some of this cocaine. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, give me some of them pills, bro.
Here, chase it with this.
Oh, yeah, fuck yeah. What are these, uppers, downers? What are these, Molly? Oh, yeah, bro, I'm feeling it. Holy fuck,
who's
I'm getting hot.
Who's your don'ts?
I gotta fucking take these clothes off, bro. I gotta get naked. Woo! Yeah, buddy, I'm feeling fucking good now. Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna run. Look how fast I can run. Oh, man, I'm running. I'm running so fucking fast. You can't catch me. Can't catch me, bro. I'm on these drugs, bro. Oh, bro, I was like flying. I can like fucking fly. I can fucking fly. Hey, what is this? What is this? What is this? What's in here? Wait, bro, let's fucking shoot. Hey, get your guns. Let's shoot these fucking zombies outside with our guns. Get your fucking guns, man. We'll fucking do some gun stuff. Where are you fucking zombies? Huh? Wait, that's not loud enough. Oh, I can't. Can't even see him. We gotta go down to the downstairs windows. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I feel fucking great. Alright, listen, bro. I'm gonna open the door. We're gonna shoot these fucking zombies. We'll see if we can get you a police uniform, too.
Where'd you go?
Alright, here we go. Here we go. Get ready to shoot these fuckers. Yeah, that's right, fucking zombies. I hate this fucking wasteland, bro. It's driving me crazy. Let's go inside. Fuck these zombies up. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. See him? Yeah! Woohoo! I fucking love cocaine!
Woohoo!
Wait, can I not dance? Oh, wait. Oh, God, yeah. Look at my balls, man. Look how fucking huge my nuts are right now. I'm fucking showcasing for the world, bro. Hell yeah.
Hey, shit, what's in your mouth? Hi. What's in your mouth on this fucking day? Yeah,
don't worry. I'm not gonna do anything.
Listen,
weird.
Don't rub your shit on the walls, alright? That's all I ask, okay?
Yep,
that's all I ask.
No problem.
Oh, yeah. Holy fuck, what a fucking night, man. Holy fuck, how did I end up in here? Oh, shit.
Hey! Hey, good morning there, fella. Looks like there's a new sheriff in town.
Listen, guy. Listen, man. No. No, wait.
Yep.
Wait. Hey.
Come on.
Hey.
Hey, thanks for the drugs. That was fun.
Bring me the rest of the blow. At least leave me the fucking blow.
Hey, there ain't no more. You already did it all.
No!